We just come through the Christmas season, and while most people are offering peace and goodwill toward men, Donald Trump was on Truth Social spewing absolute sewage. He was going after everybody. He says, oh, it's so hard to have a good Christmas when you've got Jack Smith, Joe Biden, Kamala Harris, the DOJ, everybody coming for him. Yes, now Donald Trump is a victim. That's the last stages for a narcissist. The only thing left for him to do is fucking run. But he can't really do that because there's no place to go for Donald Trump. So this spewing of this sewage is going to get worse. The good news about that is this is a sign of the end times for Donald Trump. Donald Trump is delusional. He thinks he can talk his way out of anything, but there'll come a light bulb moment when he realizes, Jesus, my strategies aren't working, nothing's working, and then he starts flailing. That's where we are now. He doesn't know what to do. This is absolutely foreign to him. Everything has worked all the time, but nothing is working now. So he's scared to death, and he has every good reason to be scared to death. His time is short. He's going to be convicted of crimes. He's not going to be the nominee for the presidency of 2024. And he's certainly not going to win the presidency, which is his only hope to save himself from his criminality. I think Donald Trump is starting to see the writings on the wall, and he's scared to death. And you can hear it and see it in the things he's writing. The crazy thing is, it's going to get worse before it gets better, both for Donald Trump and the shit that Donald Trump says and does.